to sell my soul, 'cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close, and I can't say no, I can't say no.
All you're doing is making an ass out of yourself with this fake bullshit.
Call me fake one more time, motherfucker! I dare you.
You can cut the actor in. It's never gonna work on me, so all you're doing is making an ass out of yourself with this fake bullshit.
Call me fake one more time, motherfucker! I dare you.
Sit down at my table, put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future, I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You do have a soul, don't you, Lawrence? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried. And I got friends on the other side.
We can relate to your determination, because we monsters have our motivations. You know your story's already been told. We can play again if you sell your soul.
Call me Whiskers again and I'll jam that bottle down your throat.
Good times, I've had hard ones too. I've seen the highest highs and the bluest of blues. Now times can be real hard, yeah, there are no guarantees. Oh, they can knock you down and leave you living on your knees. So when you're down on your luck and life ain't treating you too nice, I highly recommend that you roll the dice.
I was an overlord once, you know. Yeah. And, it was nice to have that power. When you're down on your luck, you turn to anything to keep you afloat. Even making deals yourself. You may own my soul, but I ain't your fucking pet.
But you are.
So I know what it's like to regret the choices made. And knowing you can't take it back.
drug thieving, stealing, taking what not yours. That thieving, stealing, taking what not yours. Taking what's not yours. Taking what's not yours. That thieving, stealing, taking what not yours. Taking what's not yours. Taking what's not yours. That thieving, stealing, taking what not yours. Taking what's not yours. Taking what's not yours. That thieving, stealing, taking what not yours. Taking what's not yours. Taking what's not yours.
I was an overlord once, you know? Yeah. And, it was nice to have that power. But when you're dealing in souls, while also being a gambler, the stakes are pretty high. And losing a few hands can be more than a little dangerous. So when you're down on your luck, you turn to anything to keep you afloat, even making deals yourself. So I know what it's like to regret the choices made.
What did you do?
Made him a drink.
I'm keeping dancing with you. You want me to hear you?
Big talk for someone who's also on a leash.
How you been, Furball?
Good. Until 5 minutes ago.